12, weeknights only on Fox News Channel.
Over 150,000
people have
non-doubt
their
age have left cliffs in their behind.
That is so
cool. A safe one-time procedure that reduces stroke risk and keeping your life. Watch me. It's one time in a lifetime.
No.
No. Arthritis. Here. New. Ask me for arthritis.
It reduces inflammation.
Thank God. It's still pregnant too soon.
Kick pain in the ass for free.
I saw something run and I thought it was a dog.
What did the mother do?
Okay.
We had our second son during the pandemic, and it allowed us to connect with family members. They even able to see each of the different milestones through FaceTime calls or Zoom calls. And it's been a very special time every time we get to do that. So thank you to Media.
Welcome to Fox News Live. I'm Lauren Blanchard in Washington. Tropical storm Elsa taking aim at Florida. It's expected to move into the Keys tomorrow, then reach Florida's central Gulf Coast by Wednesday.
That's
the storm
so
has
cute.
Lost a bit of steam after making landfall in Cuba earlier today. It lashed some rural areas with heavy